listen up or run for cover. Brad Lea is dropping bombs.
Now, I won't tell people you trained me because then that would ruin
your reputation. No, don't. It'll ruin my reputation. Won't help sell my courses.
That's funny stuff.
Yeah. You see, I make my executives slap their hands and fine them if they say stuff.
Yes, I know.
It's debris and rubbish.
You've taught me that, or you've attempted to. If you want to be a professional, she says professional presenter and persuader.
Yes.
She didn't say a trash mouth.
So, however, trash mouth is doing you very well.